this time, bitches. Nice. On the way to Krabby down. Gotta upgrade. Got some food. Finally got a big thing of peanut butter and chocolate Oreos because these are the fucking best. So. So like, we haven't been vlogging as much recently because all we've been doing is going to the beach or the pool and doing nothing, so there's not much to say. Like, look at this. Why would I want to vlog when I have all this shit? So it'll probably just be a nice relaxation time for us unless anything else exciting happens until we start going home. Then it's time to vlog more during that, but for now, nice 2 weeks of just nothing. I like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to fade. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming out. I like us better when we're wasted. Lit night though, overall, lit night. Hopefully Richard's at home and not dead somewhere in a ditch or on the beach.
Oh my god, honestly.
So it's the last, what, like week basically? Basically the last week of our trip, last stretch of it. Just arrived to PP, we don't have a place to stay.
And the places are supposed to be expensive, so we are going to be playing this out right now.
Yeah, once the people on the pier are gonna try and give us some deals, try and get under 300 baht, which is like $12 a night. See if we're gonna stay for a week till Christmas and then leave on Boxing Day to go to Phuket for a night and then leave, or we might just go to Phuket a bit earlier, Patong Beach. It's nice there as well. Yeah. There's a $6 place. So.
We'll see.
Within
the next hour.
Oh, the water's so blue.
Uy, don't hate my friend, on BBL.
How much?
350 baht.
So it's a bit more, still under 400. But our plan is stay for 2 nights, and if we find anything cheaper while walking around.
If not, Phuket, we'll be in the major city.
Also, they've opened a fucking McDonald's on this damn island.
I'm craving McDonald's badly right now. So badly. I want some nuggets, I want some shit. I have my credit card on me, I'm okay.
Oh my god, Richard.
McDonald's so evil, but here we are.
How dare you expose us like this?
We're spending all our fucking money.
We only eat foreign foods.
We already spent a lot of money. We got a private room with AC for 2 nights. So you know what? We're gonna pretend like we're rich the last weekish. We might leave in 3 days so we can go somewhere cheap. The guy goes, oh, but there's no mini bar in your room. And we're like,
I'm like, ooh.
Oh no.
On the plus side. Yeah, I mean, is there a plus side?
Yeah, we get our own room.
And we get to enjoy some time on PP.
Without being pressured by other people to drink and spend more money. Number one tip, if you want to save money on alcohol especially, 7-Eleven. Number two.
Or Family Mart.
Or Family Mart, yep. Number two, you can get down to eating once a day. It is possible. And if you want to eat twice, always try and go for the 50 to 70 baht, fried rice and pad thai. And then, you know, sometimes you gotta sacrifice your safetiness and your health and stay in some shitty places. Or less than 200 baht, but you know what? Do what you gotta do. Up the hill. Oh god, there's more steps. I'm not crooked, I'm gonna fall. Oh, cute.
Oh, I'm gonna smell it. Oh my god.
Hello.
Thank you.
Guys, we are bougie.
This smells nice. I like
fancy
this.
God damn.
Oh, it smells so beautiful.
You can eat my McDonald's with peace.
Oh, oh my god, yes.
Guys, I wish we were rich.
Oh, there's hot water. Keep this close because there's hot air in there.
And there's a balcony.
You got a balcony?
It's a backyard.
Crawl in there. I do.
Beautiful. Look at this. This is what living in the city is like.
There's the mold.
Oh,
All right, climbing Everest time. We're gonna go see the beautiful viewpoint, guys. We made it. We're all breathing heavily because that was basically rock climbing. Those were not some new.
I'm so out of shape.
Some normal S-tiers. What was the Wi-Fi password? Can anyone see? This is beautiful though. We're watching a nice beautiful sunset.
My heart's gonna explode.
Y'all, people fucking clapped for the sunset.
Yeah, it was really weird.
It was like we worship like the sun gods or something.
They decided
and
to go down.
They were all, their wigs were fucking flew off, they were scalped, they couldn't fucking believe that the sun actually set.
Yeah,
it was
good. I was entertained. I was like, what's happening?
It was a nice, beautiful moment, but they were a bit fucking extra.
I like pee.
What's wrong?
Shit. We spent so much money for it.
The only thing that's wrong is the Wi-Fi.
At least it's not the rock.
Oh, it's so warm in here. Fuck your blast house.
This is how you know it's the last fucking stretch. We've gone crazy. Okay, I'm going out soon.
Are you?
Yeah. I might get something from 7-Eleven.
Same.
Yeah, I'm a bit hungry. A bit peckish.
Should we go now?
Right now.
We just locked the door.
I'm getting into bed, so if I get in bed, we're waiting half an hour.
No, we turned on this light now, and this feels like we're in a VR horror movie, yeah. And we can't escape this room.
Honestly, I feel like we're in a Saw.
They're just gonna see people looking into the windows.
I'm gonna go to YouTube
so I'll
be like this.
I can see your
hair, bitch! Oh. I'm not here.
Oh my god. It's the worst.
Wi-Fi's back on! Wi-Fi's back on! Notification! But turn the fucking TV off! Oh my god!
Back to civilization! Oh my god, notification!
Woo! I found this place, everything on the menu, 80 baht, which is what, like $3-ish?
Yeah, so
they got
50.
Sandwiches, pasta, samosa, burritos, which is what we're all getting. What's this called?
As long as we get the 300 baht
If you're on PP, let's go.
Cosmic.
Run?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This shit is fantastic. So we made it 3 days on PP.
Better than zero.
Yeah, we did a lot. Did the viewpoint, went to the beach, partied a bit, so we did all we needed to do here. We'd stay longer, but it is just so expensive. And the thing is that they overcharge for the accommodation here because they can.
And they overcharge for everything else too, even the water's a double price.
Yeah, and it's like, you get here and you kind of have no choice but to stay somewhere, so you have to pay more. And it just sucks because we've stayed in places in Thailand that are much better for less than half of the price. It's a beautiful island, but if you come here, just expect to be paying more than usual for shittier places.
We're going on to bigger, better things. We're gonna be going to Phuket.
We're gonna go, Phuket, Patong Beach, so there's a lot more shit to do there anyways, plus the beach, and a much, much cheaper place, so. And it's our last stop.
Yeah, our last stop before we're back home.
On our way to our last stop. This is wild. It's gonna go by probably really quick and also very slow at the same time. Wow. Look at that view though. Goodbye. You're cute though. So we just went to Bangalore Road and saw a Pong show. How was it?
Oh my god. It was shocking.
She's speechless.
It's just amazing what vaginas can
it
hold.
It was better than the first time. Amazing.
Saw a lot.
A lady took razor blades out of her vagina.
No. What amazed me the most was she put water in from one Coke bottle, and when she put it out into the other Coke bottle, it came out as Coke.
It was brown.
She is the new Jesus.
No, the razor blade. The razor blade is scary. She took like not just one, but 20 razor blades.
Yeah, but that's not magic. Thing, she did magic with her vagina.
But yeah, that was a nice, good lit night. I remember, guys, if you ever come here and they tell you the price is like 900 baht, just go, ooh, no, it's too expensive. Well, they'll pull out the cheap prices for you.
Oh yeah, just start and to then, walk away and they'll be like, no, come back.
And then if they want tips, you just go, no, or you speak another language, you're good to go.
No. 7-Eleven food.
Pretty good. This is the real part about backpacking. You gotta go from the highs and you gotta be there for the lows. And this is what it's like.
But the lows tastes pretty fucking
good.
Yeah,
I'm living from the lows right now.
This is better
than some of the food that we get from restaurants. And it's cheaper.
Yep.
Like almost half.
Yep. Merry Christmas Eve, bitches. And look at us in fucking t-shirts and flip-flops. And what are we gonna do today? Fuck all.
We're gonna watch Christmas movies together.
We're gonna watch Christmas movies in the hostel, eat some food, probably get some more junk food later, and just be happy that we're in the warmth for a few more days doing nothing and getting the festive fucking spirit like Mariah Carey. And then tomorrow, actual Christmas, we're just gonna get fucking drunk. Go to the beach, have a nice beach day. Exactly. Just getting drunk on the beach. It's gonna be a good Christmas.
And some chocolate cola. Ready? Try it.
Why am I the first?
The guinea pig.
It's not bad. It's actually good. It's not bad.
Does it taste like chocolate?
I'd say like, I don't even know, almost like Dr. Peppery.
It's like the fake chocolate, like, you know, in candies.
Yeah.
No, it's not terrible. It's kind of like spicy in a weird way.
It just tastes like cheap chocolate.
Exactly.
It's not bad though. Mm-hmm. I would drink this.
Right? If someone gave this to me, I'd be like, this is the only pop we have. I'd be like, okay.
Yeah.
I could live with it.
It's like a Tootsie Roll, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Christmas Eve dinner.
That is lit.
I already had my gourmet meal wrapped up for me. My fried pork rice.
Wow. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Away! Ugly? Oh, she's gone.
She just gets caught up in the wind again.
Hey, my God. Wow.
Yeah.
Alright guys, what are we doing?
Getting ready to leave for tomorrow. We're packing for tomorrow.
We're leaving!
Getting there, all our shit ready to go, so we just have to check it in. I have a sweater. I'm probably gonna tie it around my waist tomorrow because it's gonna be fucking -20 degrees when we get home. But yeah, we leave tomorrow, but tomorrow the flight leaves at midnight, so we have like all day tomorrow.
But we're gonna go into the main area, do some shopping, get some food, relax there all day.
And then obviously go to the airport a few hours early because that's what you do. And then that's it. It's the 27th, the day we fucking go home. But first we have to kill 7-ish hours.
Yeah.
Before we have to get to the airport. Anyways, we're gonna go to this one guy who said the cab's $650 to the airport. Everyone else is saying $1,000. It's a little bit sketchy. We don't know what's gonna happen. And hopefully it actually is only $650 because that's literally all the amount of cash that we have left. So.
Yeah. You guys ready to get into the taxi of no return?
Yeah, let's do it.
Murder. 3 kids hop into a vehicle. Stop. This is their tale. They were never seen again.
Well.
Never found.
Oh, it's nice in here.
Oh, yeah. Honey.
Thank you.
about to start our journey home. Yay!
It's finally happening.
Guys, we found free food. Phone's at 2%, about to die, so might not see us till the next flight. So.
Okay, we see up during takeoff and taxi, sir.
Yeah, and there's nothing to charge my phone on this flight, so that sucks ass, but they have this and the tablet.
Sir?
Hi,
can you see that?
God.
Anyway, see you soon. Okay, that first flight was janky as fuck. Seemed nice at first.
But the landing was the best thing ever.
Yes, but nice. I don't care about the landing. What I care about is that the TVs didn't work. The fucking tablets didn't work. We couldn't use our phone on the plane, even though it was on airplane mode. Yeah, but like they yelled at us for it. Like, calm the fuck down. There was no way to charge your phone on the plane. But the next one, going to Richard, has all this good shit, so. And then this airport, the Beijing airport. The Wi-Fi doesn't work. I love being in a third world country. Yeah, just one more flight and then we're home after this amazing trip. What was your favorite part?
I would have to say probably either Cassie was really fun, yeah. That was beautiful, or yeah. I actually really enjoyed the full moon. The full moon was a pretty fun fucking night.
I would say both of those too, especially because we met Emma and her friend, and like each time we hung out with them, and it was a lot of fun.
A lot of people.
Yeah, we met a lot of people this time.
We met good quality people.
Yeah. On the way home, just as exciting as starting this trip, because we get to start a new adventure moving out to Toronto, which is a lot sooner than we thought was gonna happen. We got this, bitches. If we can travel the world, we can live in Toronto.
Hopefully.
Ooh, it's cold! Alright, it's basically like Christmas in this bitch. We're gonna open this, let's see what we got. We got an eye mask. Ooh, pretty. Where's the CN Tower? This is rude. Ooh, we got some earplugs. Cute. Aw, a little toothbrush and some toothpaste. Thanks, Santa. Oh, we got some socks. It's very cold out, lots of snow, so we're definitely home.
Where are our bags? Literally.
Alright, got our bags. We're ready. So that was...
Took 30 years.
Yeah. That was a good trip. Good 2 months for us. Good 3 months for you. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Hopefully you learned something. Maybe we inspired you to go traveling. If you have any questions, you know. Yeah. DM us on Twitter, we're always willing to talk. And now for the next adventure, moving to Toronto. So we're gonna go to our house, and then everything's gonna change now because this is our first time actually moving out, so.
Yeah, and the next time you see us, we're all gonna look at least 10% better.
So. All right, goodbye, bitches.
Oh,
yeah, sure.
Oh, good.
Hello.